talks, you hear it, and just spits that shit right out. Now, there's a toy bill. These are cheap motherfuckers, but they're tougher than a pine knot. Now, you're just seeing a small example of what this thing has done. It's a beast. I've run over trees 3 inches around. Rocks 6 inches around. Spits that shit right out. Now this is a little sketchy. Just to give you an idea. It's pretty fucking straight up and down here. Give me a second. Let's back this out and slow it down. Woo boy. Yep, that's not gonna work. We need better brakes on this motherfucker there, tRoY Bilt. This back brake shit ain't cutting it. You see that? That's a rough drop off. Back brakes don't stop you on those. God damn. tRoY Bilt's trying to kill me with bad brakes. Who puts this kind of brakes on a brush hog anyway? Oh, fuck, here we go. Hold on. Oh, yep. Oh, yeah. All right. There we go. Back to mother. Oh, there goes some of them rocks. I told you. It does not fuck around, folks. Weeds, rocks, brush, briars, you name it. This $1,700 monster will fucking mow it down. Oh, yeah. Now, here, I'll give you an example of just how tough it is. This is a little rougher trail. Got some small trees. Don't brush. Nope. A big ass root. Oh, yep, yeah, that's a big ass root. Look at this. You can pay $7,000 for a cheap brush hog, or $1,700 for a tRoY Bilt to do the same thing. Trees be gone. Yeah, we ain't gonna go that way. As you can see, I've been here before. Yep. That's that rock ability of spitting them right out. Now you just look at that, folks. Where are you going to get a brush hog for $1,700? It's just going to take you any fucking way. I mean anywhere. And mow down any fucking thing. You can't make this shit up. tRoY Bilt, folks. Go buy you one.